Hey guys, welcome back to another video. In this video we are going to see how to draw Rockstar Games logo in Python Turtle. Most of you may already know about this company. This is a video game publisher company which published games like GTA, Manhunt, etc. So let's get started. So this is the logo of the Rockstar Games. We are going to draw this now. First of all, let us import Turtle Library. Let us draw this outer border. So the border starts from here and ends till here. Let us make the turtle pen size 5 and move our turtle to this position. So we are using for loop to draw the outer border. So this circle function will draw this arc, and forward 400 will forward the turtle 400 to here. And after first loop is completed, now for loop execute once again. So in second round this will be completed, in third iteration this will be completed, in fourth iteration it will reach here. So we need to fill this box with this yellowish color. So the color code for that is FFAB00, and we start the begin fill here and end it here. Now let's execute and see. Yeah, this is completed. Now let us draw this R letter from here. So first of all, let us move turtle to here. Now turtle is facing towards right direction, so we have to make it left 80 degree to face the turtle to this direction. T dot left 80, and let's forward it by 212. Now make it right by 80 degree and forward it by 100. Now we have reached here, so we have to draw this arc. For that we are going to use circle minus 55 comma 180. This is a semicircle, so full 180. We are here. Now we again turn right by 180 degree. And here is a small arc. For that we are going to use for function, for loop. Now let us forward this straight 85. And turn the turtle right by 100 degree and forward it by 50. Now we have reached here, so now turn the turtle, now turn the turtle right by 90 degree. And forward it by 50. Now we have to draw a small arc again here. For that we are using for loop. Forward again by 50 and left by 80 degree. Now we have reached here. Now again forward it by 75. And right by 80 degree. Now again forward by 40. Now this outer R is completed. Now we have to draw this small space. Let us execute and see. So let us draw this small. Now we are here. Now make the turtle right by 100 and forward it by 50. Now make it again right by 80 degree and forward it by 50. Now we have to draw this small arc using circle. And now again forward it by 60. Yeah, the R letter is completed. Now let us fill this portion with the black color and this portion will remain the same. So this is the outer R loop. So T dot fill with the black color. T dot begin fill here. And T dot end fill here. No, we can't see this, so let us change the pen color there. And T dot fill color with the same color. T dot begin fill here. And T dot end fill here. Yeah, now the R letter is completed. Now we have to draw this star. I am going to write the code for that star. We have to make the pen color black. So we have made mistake here, it is left 90. Now we have to draw this star with fill the star with the white color. So it started from here. T dot fill color with the white. T dot begin fill here. T dot end fill here. This is it. Thank you guys for watching the video.